Good morning students, welcome back to Max class. Students, today we are going to learn about exercise problems. Exercise 2b, second main, first problem. See here, 8 to the power of 4 by 3 plus 25 to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1 by 27 whole to the power of minus 2 by 3. See here, 8 we can write 2 to the power, 8 we can write 2 to the power of 3. See, whole to the power of 4 by 3. Plus 25 we can write 5 square whole to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1 by 27 we can write 3 cube whole to the power of minus 2 by 3. Next, see here there is a one formula, a to the power of m whole to the power of n equal to a to the power of m into n. See here, this formula we have to apply here. See here, a to the power of m whole to the power of n. See, a to the power of m into n means 2 to the power of 3 into 4 by 3 plus 5 to the power of 2 into 3 by 2 minus 1 by 3 to the power of 3 into whole to the power of minus 2 by 3. See here 2 to the power of 3 into 4 by 3. Here 3 cancel. Next, plus 5 to the power of 2 into 3 by 2. 2 cancel. Next, here also 3 cancel. Remaining is what? 2 to the power of 4 plus 5 to the power of 3 minus 1 by 3 to the power of minus 2. Next, see, 2 to the power of 4 we can write 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. See, 4 times multiple 2 plus 5 cube we can write 5 into 5 into 5 minus. See here, 3 to the power of minus 2, it will go to numerator. Minus 2 will become plus 2. So, 2 to the power of, we should multiply here. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4. 4 to the 8. 8 to the 16. Plus 5, 5 is a 25. 25, 5 is a 125. Minus 3 square value 3 into 3, 9. So, next 16 plus 125. 141 minus 9. So, we should do subtraction. 141 minus 9 do subtraction 132. Next question. Third question. See here, third main first one, evaluate. See, minus 5 whole to the power of 0. See, here there is one formula, a to the power of 0 equal to 1. See, this is the formula. So, a to the power of 0 equal to 1. Any number power 0, that value 1. See, any number power 0 value 1. So, first one, third main first one. See here, minus 5 whole to the power of 0. See, this is the one number. So, 1 number power 0, value 1. So, answer, minus 5, whole to the power of 0, value 1. Next, second question. See here, a to the power of 0 plus 4 to the power of 0 plus 2 to the power of 0. See here, a to the power of 0, value 1. I said already, any number power 0, 1. So, a to the power of 0, value 1 plus 4 to the power of 0, value 1 plus 2 to the power of 0, value 1. So, 1 plus 1 plus 1. So, we should do addition. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. So, second one answer is 3. Next, third one. See here, third one. 8 plus 4 plus 2 whole to the power of 0. See here, first in bracket, we should do addition. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. So, 14 to the power of 0. See, listen. Any number power 0, value 1. So, 14 to the power of 0, value also 1. So, third one answer, 1. See, next, fourth question. See here, 4x to the power of 0. See, 4x to the power of 0, we can write 4 into x to the power of 0. So, next, 4 into, see, x to the power of 0, value 1. So, any number power 0, value 1. So, in x to the power of 0, replace, we have to substitute 1. Next, 4 1 ja 4. So, fourth one answer is 4. Next, fifth one. See, 4x whole to the power of 0. See here, what is the difference? Fourth one and fifth one. Here, 4 into x to the power of 0 only. But here, 4x whole to the power of 0. So, that's why, see, this is the one number. Any number power 0 value 1. So, that's why fifth one answer is 1. Next, sixth one. 10 cube whole to the power of 0 whole to the power of 5. See here, Here first we should apply a to the power of m whole to the power of n formula. See here 10 to the power of 3 same like that. 0 into 5, 0 only. So 10 to the power of again a to the power of m whole to the power of n formula apply here. So a to the power of m into n means 3 into 0. So 3 into 0 value 0 only, any number into 0 value 0. So 10 to the power of 0. So again any number 10 to the power of 0 value 1. So 6th answer is the 1. Next 7th one. 7x to the power of 0 whole to the power of square. See here. Next 2. Here 7 into x to the power of 0 whole to the power of square. See here 7 into x to the power of 0 value 1. So whole square. Next 7 1 just 7. Square. 7 square. 7 square we can write 7 into 7. So 7 7 just 49. So 7th one answer is 49. So I hope all students remaining problems also same dislike model you have to do. Thank you students.